Thanks, Dave. Last night during the course of the Red Sox-Yankee games, I made some comments that offended a number of people in our audience. I'd like to apologize to my colleagues at Nesson, to the Boston Red Sox, but most importantly, to the fans who were offended by my comments. I sincerely hope you accept my apologies. Thank you very much.